Hey guys, it's Sophia. Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing my night routine and I'm with Jack.
I'm gay.
So I've never done one of these videos and I thought it would be interesting just to try. I just ate dinner. We had pizza because my mom isn't in town right now. So my dad doesn't really like to cook. And we had pizza. So now I'm going to take a shower and when I'm in the shower I like to use the Pantene just little set. This is almost out, so my favorite body wash at the moment will probably have to be the Lush Happy Happy. And to wash my face in the shower I use the Clean and Clear cream cleanser. So if I did wear makeup that day, I normally clean my face with the coconut wipes. I got these at Forever 21. Also, when I'm in the shower, I like to use a waterproof speaker and play music because, I don't know, I just find it really fun. Oh, that's cool! Got out of the shower about 30 minutes ago and I've just been playing Hay Day. And I just got dressed, so I have like this Team USA shirt on and then pajama pants. And tomorrow I have school, which is like super annoying. So basically I'm just like trying to like, this is like a school night routine. So really not fun, but that's fine, whatever. I'm gonna go make myself some hot chocolate because I don't know why, but I'm just really feeling hot chocolate right now. Look at all the things my true love gave to me. My true love. I'm now back in my room and I got my hot chocolate, and I think that hot chocolate has caffeine in it and it's like 8 o'clock, but whatever, it's okay. Oh, I decided that I'm going to watch a movie, but I don't really know which one to watch. I kind of want to watch a Twilight movie. I'm only allowed to watch the first or the second one because I'm reading the third book, so it's like 10 minutes till 8. I have no idea which movie to watch. Like, the second one was really good, I just watched that one, but then the first one was also really good too. I think I'm gonna watch the first, and if I don't want to watch it, then I can always like change it, you know? It's literally the most iconic scene ever. Bro, he literally looks like he's in so much pain. He looks so like mad. I'm actually obsessed with Twilight. Oh my god. Why is he staring at her? That's so weird. This is like kind of just like a super chill video, you know? Just like talking and stuff. But I think that I'm going to do Vlogmas every single day next week. Like, not a big long vlog, like individual every single day. Because, I found out today that my school is having Christmas themed spirit week next week, and I'm really excited for that because I go so full out spirit week. Hey guys, so now I'm in the bathroom and I just brushed my teeth and put in my retainer, so that's why my teeth are kind of like weird right now. I put my hair in a little low bun because it's just less annoying that way. So I'm going to be taking out my contact. I'm just going to use this contact solution, and I have my case, and I have my glasses. Then some nights when I have pimples, acne, whatever, I use the Clean and Clear Persigel 10, and right now my skin's pretty decent, and this stuff dries out my skin so much, and moisturizer just makes it pimply again, so I'm not gonna put on this tonight. So I just set out tomorrow's outfit, and now I'm going to get into bed and read. Normally on school nights I stay up till about 10:30 reading, and I start reading at 10 and then I go to bed, so it's a little bit before 10 right now, but I'm filming early just so I can film. Also, we are almost at 100 subscribers. Like, that's literally crazy. Like, yes. So I will see you guys tomorrow, and I hope that you enjoyed this video. I know it's kind of boring and short, but peace out.